Hurricane Guillermo has stopped strengthening for now, but is still a Category 2 hurricane. Guillermo has not reached our waters yet. The storm is in the East Pacific with winds around 105 miles an hour. Forecasters say it should weaken back to a tropical storm as it approaches the islands and veers to the north of us. Justin Cruz has been tracking Hurricane Guillermo. He joins us with the latest. Just
Joe, a little bit of a positive thing happening today within the cone of uncertainty. The cone shifted to the north just slightly. Yesterday it was further south, so it made a move to the right and to the north. A few more swings to the north like this would take the cone hopefully away from the islands, and that would of course be positive. It's definitely a wait and see situation. A key thing is, even though the winds are at 105 miles per hour, Category 2 hurricane for the next several days, Guillermo, when it's near the state, is expected to greatly weaken back down into a tropical storm with winds around 58 to about 60 miles per hour. So again, it's still very far from the state, 1,300 miles, and that's why any forecast this far out will definitely need fine-tuning over the next several days. A few things we know and that we don't know about the storm system as it churns far from the islands. First off, again, tropical storm strength near Hawaii. And if we see any rain, the wet weather could be starting late Tuesday and lasting through about early Friday. And the winds, it's just unknown at this time. Even small adjustments to that track, 50 miles east or west, will make a big difference in the wind speeds next week. So it's definitely a wait and see. You can always track this and other storm systems using our KHON2 weather app, and it auto updates. So you have that information right in the palm of your hands online, and any new information as well. Joe, back to you.